Welcome to the 1,000th episode of Cam Every Day. Starring the classic cast of all my parents' cats.
Starting it out.
My dad, Mitch Argon. Don't let you. Slut ass Susan. And this watermelon that I did. And thank you for watching all the episodes of Camp Day. I'm sure there's at least a few of you who have watched all 1,000 videos. I know I haven't. Cheers to you. And we're gonna celebrate by making some beans. We're gonna put Susan in a pot and dump beans on her and turn it on high and just see what happens. And then we're gonna eat her. We're gonna eat this pudge. Look how gross her little legs are. They're like little talons. Like little bats. Look.
Yeah. It's great.
She puts them on it. Helpless. Alright, Susan. Mush. Off with ya. What is she doing? Standing there looking at you? She being a brat? Susan, you better keep moving. That's right. Get out of my sight. That ugly little human. That is opposite. That's an oxymoron. Susan? So get out of here. Get out of here, Susan. I'll tell you how she's going. Because you hear the little click clack of her gross bat-like talons. Let's see who wants to be in the 1,000th episode of Camp Day. You know what? Evan does. Here's your host for today, or not your host, but your cameraman, Evan Hughes. You might notice, you might not recognize him because he's so tan.
He's outside all summer.
How do I focus this thing? Mom, you're in my 1,000th video.
Very happy.
What are you making?
Pizza.
For what, the 1,000th video?
Yeah, it's in celebration of. Especially.
What's your technique? What's this? You're gonna make these into breadsticks?
No.
Can I eat this?
No. Well, it'll be horrible. It's raw. It hasn't been cooked yet. My technique is to make my homemade wheat crust pizza dough, which is super good. And then this is cheese, so it's just for you, because you're
I like
boring.
Pepperoni. Wow. And basil.
Okay, well this is...
Basil smells good.
Basil does smell good, huh? This is...
Looks like blood.
Then I just add basil leaves and just cheese for you.
What do you usually add?
Well, I usually put lots of vegetables on it. Dad likes everything. So I put eggplant, zucchini, mushrooms, onions. But I'll just make this. Do you want more sauce than this, or you don't like a lot of sauce, huh?
No, it looks like barely any sauce, I don't know.
Okay, good.
How does that one just be?
Okay, this
great.
Is
great. Ruined it. I'm
no,
just kidding. I just bought 2 new games about Rage and Alien vs. Predator. What's going on with that guy? Oh, he got attacked by an alien, it looks like.
Yeah, he missed him exploding out of his stomach.
Just like the movie. Look. abort. Abort. That's sad, he killed those guys. Hey, look, it's Joe Broad from the very first Came Every Day.
That's right. I don't know how you would have the patience to do videos every day.
That was so long ago. That was when we were all playing new Super Mario Bros. Sometimes. Remember how fun that game was?
Remember we tried putting that here once? This is Phoebe's camera and it's really bad. So like when you went over to the TV, it like totally blacked out and the darkness faded away on your face. There's Joe's piano. Hey, is that Metal Jeff's? I remember I thought that was so cool. Still is badass. I wonder what happened to that guy. Do you think he knows who we are?
Yeah, he probably subscribes to Ken every day. Watches it every day.
Metal Jeff.
That's probably that new guy.
Or Metal Evan. The funny thing about Evan is he's looked like that for the past, like, 8 years.
No,
I'd say 4. The facial
hair. You look at that one.
So stupid. I really love the panning up from the dumbest part of the video. Oh.
Check out the bottom of this guitar.
You're playing. I'm hitting B. I killed one guy.
I saw that guy. Tries to shoot Ghetto with his crossbow.
Wait, you got rid of...
He's like, yo, dog, time to waste your ass with my crossbow.
Who is the dog usually?
I'm usually the dog.
Do you like being the dog?
I love being the fuck up.
Do I still have it on the ghost setting? I better not. Joe, you look like you're in a like an animated movie.
Yeah.
Evan, do you like this game?
Love it.
Do you even know the title?
Nope. But I'm gonna go buy an Xbox so I can play.
That was the worst thing that's ever been on camera every day. Way to make the 1,000th episode really bad. Joe, play us a song we all like. Oh god. Why went the dog again? I'm getting owned. Well, you only really need one hand. Huh?
You're not even playing.
You're not even playing.
No, I'm not. I turned it on auto.
How do you turn it on auto?
The back button.
Jesse and I are the only ones playing. So we can like literally just come in and play whenever we want.
That's right. You can do that.
Joe, give us your smolder.
What does that mean?
Haven't you ever seen Tangled?
Seen what?
Tangled.
Yeah.
Take it easy.
What do you want from me right now?
This would be such a great camera if you wanted to film really good music videos. Cause the aperture is so good in the light. Actually, can we turn all these lights on? Do they even turn on?
No, they're just...
Is this the power button? Oh.
One of those two. No, not that.
Kumbaya. Kumbaya. Hey, Joe. Can we... Whoa, way better in here now. Okay, now play a song.
Shut up. I never get over that. Like, not playing anything, but still, like, oh, got the neck. We're just playing a single chord, and it's like, right, showing the entire neck.
Just open strum it.
I watched him.
Whoa. Alright, play us a Weezer song.
Why Weezer?
To sing along.
I thought you were doing it.
No, you are. Do it, Joe. Joe do it. Sing the lyrics.
Why would you do that? What are you doing?
Waiting for you to get me out of this.
Nah, I shouldn't be in the 1,000th episode.
Does that look really sweet?
You tell me.
It doesn't.
Alright, if you can't see this, but I just flipped the viewfinder. No, the screen around. Now it's back to I can direct the sound. It's like a microphone.
I'm sure Phoebe's gonna be really happy when she sees that.
Mario.
This is Sweet Nebraska.
Can we play Mario Party 1?
I remember Mario Party 1. I remember if you beat it with Wario, you get the bomb background. And I always would like
not here.
Leave the game beating it with Wario so I can have the bomb background.
I've got Call of Cthulhu. You wanna play it?
We never beat it.
We never got past the first area.
We should probably play it then. Is this where all your games are?
Yeah.
Cameron's trying to beat this boss. It's really stressful.
Oh gosh! I don't have any more.
Cameron, okay, run, roll. Oh, I got
down for this. So I sit down again.
Going back to Dark Souls. Round 2. See if Cameron can take out this boss.
This is the character.
This boss.
The character that the actual Joe designed. We designed Joe Broad, and Joe Broad designed this.
This is Joe Broad's character. Joe Broad, he knew we had hella play, and he knew how much we loved this game, and he played it for a total of 0 minutes.
Yeah, 0 minutes and 0 seconds. I don't know how that works.
I've let you borrow it for like 5 months. You played it for 0 minutes, huh?
All right. Should I heal now?
Yeah, let's do full health.
Yes.
This is for old hella plays, RIP. If Cameron can beat this boss,
like dribbling,
then I'll have a surprise for him tomorrow.
He's like pulling magic tricks out. Look, it just literally disappears under his armpit. He pulls out from his armpit. It's like if Joe Brad did magic.
He has skilled abilities.
Alright.
Alright, go get him. Oh no. Cameron, go. Climb. Oh my god. Oh. All right, stabbed him. Good start. Oh my god, this is so epic. Get him! Roll! Get out of there!
Look at me run.
Okay, he's far away. You're good. You're in a good spot right now. Oh my god.
Wait, come here.
You got this.
Oh! I'm going for it. The music.
It's pretty crazy.
It's pretty jacked.
Climb.
Come on, you're freaking me out. I know I have enough time. Oh, no, I don't. Oh, did you see how close that was?
Oh my gosh. Get him! Oh, half health. Okay, he's at half health. Okay, guys.
He's at half health. Oh my god. This is so crazy.
Look how badass that thing is. Like, humanity doesn't stand a chance.
You have this. This isn't even as close as epic as the last attempt.
No, last one, because you were like, just roll around. I was like, get owned. He's right behind me, though.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Take that! Damn, look at me get out of there. Like Slick Rick. Oh, jeez, though.
You almost got him. You almost got him. Do it for hella play.
This is for hella play. Yeah, I got it.
You're cheesing him now. You're just cheesing this guy.
Because I'm doing it for hella play.
Do it. Like, yeah, you bet. If you lose, then, like, if you lose, you let us down.
This time it's personal. Oh,
dude, you got hit! Oh my god! Oh my god! He's gonna jump up here! Ah!
Did it for hella play.
Damn. Ah, oh, that's right. Up here, chum. Hella play.
Oh my god! That's what Jeff said earlier. He's like, oh my god.
Joe's not impressed with this character.
That was not. Archibald, your character just saved the world from
Archibald
that thing.
Was much more down to earth.
Michaela Maroney, or what's her name?
Who?
Michaela something.
Evan?
I know what you're talking about.
Evan, were you blown away? Were you totally blown away by that?
What?
This is the dragon part, isn't it?
Yeah.